Marta Zamarbide, and we are in Chiara Manzini's lab.
Hi.
In the George Washington University. We are working in neurodevelopmental diseases and in the autism disease. I'm from Spain, from a little city that is Pamplona. In high school, I started to be interested in the biology in general. I like the nature and the human part of the biology. So I started doing my PhD on Alzheimer's disease because, well, I have, my grandma have that, so I was really interested in know how it works and if we could do, if we can do something for them. So I started to look in a postdoc in neurodevelopmental disease. Knowing what's happening with the neurodegenerative diseases and what's happening with the neurodevelopmental diseases, I can have a bigger idea about what's going on in the brain. Autism is a disease that usually children has different problems with the social interaction with people. They are like really anxious to relate it with another kid, so they can learn really good. They can have a memory deficit, problems with the language, and so it's hard to them to can be in the social part of the community. I usually do the biochemistry part, so I analyze the proteins and the DNA. So I usually use my samples to extract the protein, and we do a technique which is the Western blot. So we run the proteins and we can see the different size of each of them. We can quantify the amount of protein that we have and see if the different signaling pathways are affected or not. We are going to do a Western blot, so we are going to load proteins. This is an electrophoresis, so we are going to use the electricity to can separate the different proteins that we have in the sample. The liquid is the running buffer here that we use. The salts that we have in the buffer are going to allow the electricity to can go through the gel and separate the proteins. For this one, we use different tips with a filter. When we are using DNA, the pipettes can be contaminated. So with this filter, we avoid the contamination.
Hi.
Well, I collaborate with two postdocs here in the lab. I work a lot with Adam because we have a project in common. He's doing more the biomicroscopy.
Let's get the nice transfer.
Okay, yes. And I'm more in the biochemistry part, but here at room temperature. We have to collaborate every day. It's wonderful. We can construct something bigger. The problem with this kind of disease is the different models that we have. So I think we should focus more on the signaling, our model, that it's going to be a new model of autism. And in the long term, we would like to treat this model and can develop new drugs that can help, finally, autism kids. What we do in the lab is something really specific, but finally is to can help the people. I mean, if we can know what's going on in the brain and we can dissect what's the signaling pathways of the brain, we can know something that we can do in that pathways if you really like biology. I mean, you have to work hard to can be here. That's what I did. So if you really know what you want to do, just follow and study a lot and you can be here, of course.